Hello, folks. HelpNDoc provides a flexible, multi-language live spell checker that puts you in control of the dictionaries and settings that are used. It checks spelling as you enter content into your editor, add new topics into your table of contents, create new keywords, post new items to your library, and so on. Your whole project is covered from spelling errors. As you enter content into your editor, HelpNDoc highlights potential spelling errors with a red underline. HelpNDoc allows you to correct any spelling errors on your own. Or you can also right-click the underlined word to display a pop-up menu that gives you three options. The pop-up menu first presents alternative spellings from the dictionaries that you have activated for your project, as well as your custom dictionary. You can click the spelling that you'd like to use to correct the word, which removes the red underline. You can also click Ignore All to instruct HelpNDoc to disregard the underlined word. This does not add the word to your dictionary, however. As a result, HelpNDoc would identify this potential spelling error in other projects. Or you can click Add to Dictionary to post the word to your custom dictionary. As a result of adding the word to your custom dictionary, HelpNDoc uses this word when verifying spelling for this project, as well as any others. Note that the red underline disappears when you add the word to your custom dictionary, denoting that the spelling is correct. Thanks to HelpNDoc's flexible live spell checker, you'll instantaneously receive feedback everywhere you edit any text in your documentation project, so that you can feel confident about producing the most polished help document and manual. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.